In this clip, we're gonna mix up a German leg spreader. We're gonna go ahead and put some ice in our shaker. We're gonna do about a third of a shot of peppermint schnapps, third of a shot of creme de coco, and a third of a shot of Jaeger. And there's your German leg spreader. Okay, the ingredients for a German leg spreader are Jägermeister, creme de coco, and Ruppelmann's peppermint schnapps.